Hello, let me introduce myself to you. My name is Charalampos Mantziaris and I am an associate graduate student of the RTG-NCA at the University of Cologne. A few words about my background. I studied biology at the Aristotle University of Thessaloniki, where I did my bachelor's thesis at the Laboratory of Animal Physiology under the supervision of Professor Athanasios Papadopoulos. Then I moved to Germany and enrolled in the Master in Biological Sciences program at the University of Cologne. At the second year of my master's, I focused on neurobiology and I finished my studies with my thesis on the phase analysis of pharmacologically induced rhythmic motor activity in the thoracic ganglia of the stick insect under the supervision of Professor Ansgar Busquets. So what I'm doing now, I'm currently working on my PhD in the Busquets lab, where I apply basic neurophysiological techniques to investigate the mechanisms underlying coordination between neuronal networks that control movement of distinct leg joints of the stick insect. So I'm using a relatively simple organism and I ask myself how locomotor networks that control one leg talk to their counterparts controlling the contralateral leg, for instance. Do those networks interact centrally or through sensory pathways? This is a question that is particularly interesting to me. My project is directly linked to the fields of motor control and sensory processing, two of the main focus themes of the RTG-NCA. As an associate student of the program, I highly benefit from my interaction with other students and visiting scientists from diverse fields of neuroscience. Thank you for listening to me.